Today we're making chicken pad Kee Mao, and we have all of our ingredients right here in front of us. It took a little longer than expected, and it left behind quite a few dishes. All right, it took me about 40 minutes, but here's the end result. This is the chicken pad Kee Mao. I have to say, this dish is pretty good.